Boop. Oh, another teleporter. Interesting. All right. Through. Where the hell are we? In another room. Just like the other one. Over here. Long corridors and skeletonies. Bloop. Okay, another bunch of goblins. I mean, goblins, skeletons down. Whoops. Oh, I hate when it forgets what I'm trying to do. She can take. You can take. She can take it. How many swords does she have, this lady? Good God, look at that. I think we're full of swords. I don't think we can pick up anymore. Then she can drop a chainmail, I guess, right? Because I don't know if this is the last bunch of skeletons or not. Griban's got... I mean, Silk's... Silk and Griban have chainmail, so... And Sateen. Okay. Time to feel around and see if there are hidden walls. Well, not this, because this is the top of the map. Don't think we can go any further than that. But along here, right? This goes that way. Glad we brought plenty of food and torches. We did check the room we started out in. I know we checked this time. We didn't go that way. I mean, we can. Let's go that way. Okay, it's just a dead end anyway, apparently. Okay. Huh, same. Reminds me of, Orlando's wine storage with all the barrels full of, like, absolutely nothing. It's just window dressing. There was nothing inside them. Huh. Alright, continue on. It's like a... shaped like a big C. The letter C. Alright, we can only go in this way. Let me guess, inside is another teleporter! Yes. Alright, nothing hidden. I'm always gonna save before I go into these freaking things. Bloop! Check who's in the room with me. Nobody, apparently. Okay, we're over here now. This is crazy, man. Whoever designed this is, like, completely insane. But they will not get off insanity clause with me. I will kill them nonetheless. We got some more skeletons somewhere. Anything? I'm not even finding anything good anymore. Hmm. I saw something on the floor. No, it was just... Whoops. Never mind. More refuse. Ready for more skeletons to come down the corridor after me. So check this whole middle area. Oops. The next one lands us over here. Is that the only place left to be filled in? I mean, other than we got this. I'm guessing there's a teleporter and we come out bloop like that right there or something. And we're gonna do this and it's gonna plop us there and then we're gonna be done. So can't be much more. I mean, but maybe there's another floor. Who the hell knows? So I've been down here. More skeletonies. Gridband lands a killing blow. And can anyone take one of these at this point? Nope. So we have to drop some stuff. No one can carry it. Okay. I hate to throw stuff away, but we can't carry it. Where's my bag of holding? Pretty sure that's the last piece of chainmail. But the swords are lighter and we get more money for them. So. Alright, so we came from there. What's down here? Garbage and a tunnel. As you clear away the old planks and the other rubbish, you discover a beautiful gold trident and a few gold coins. Nice, a trident. Two-handed weapon, 15 damage. Only for warrior. Might be magical too, you never know. 6 gold, well. Probably no one can carry this. We're gonna have to drop some, yeah, some swords. Don't exit. How heavy is this thing? 4,500 grams. What exit? 1250. So we need to drop 3 of these? I think. Maybe 4. Well, I definitely want it, so. Let's just see. 4,500. Should I be able to carry it now? I think I might have miscalculated. I think she could have carried another sword. 1250 grams. That's 1.2 kilos? Did I have that right? I don't know. Where is this in the grand scheme of things? Let's see. Oh, there's a tunnel right on the other side. Well, this seems to go on and on, but. Alright, never mind. See, here's nothing. It's not consistent. It's weird that way. Alright, we're almost done. Another door with, guess what, another teleporter inside, right? Ah. Oops. So when I do that, I think I've like discovered something. You see, there's a little empty space up here too. Did I check that wall? Probably. Yeah, nothing, okay. Surprise, surprise. And no surprise, this is the toughest dungeon. The toughest black, toughest wizard tower of them all. Skeleton bones here. Yeah. I'm not gonna bother searching for secrets, I'll just lead back to where I was if so. Boop. See, I knew it, baby. What am I doing? Stop hitting, turning stuff when you want to go forward. Okay. our last Skeletoni battle. Hope so. Okay, hope that's my last skeleton battle. I don't know why they just don't mix up the combat a little bit. You know, have us fight a few different opponents, not just skeletons over and over again. But what are you gonna do? I can't control that, so I can only complain about it. Yes, you can take another sword, so just as well. Heading towards our destiny. Going up. We're not done yet. We still got this map. That's the end of the map anyway, okay. Or the edge, rather. Bloop! Skeletonis! But of course! Oh my god, that's a lot. Maybe I'll keep this in. I want to line them all up and put them to sleep. If I put them to sleep correct, I only have one shot at it. I only have one shot at sleep, otherwise we're blasting with fireballs and hoping we don't die. So anyway, oh, I have to line them up. I have to line them up first, don't I? I think so. Yeah. Unfortunately. Good start. 11 points. Ouch. Ah. Sleep. I spent some points healing Greban. Hopefully that will work. Oh, I don't know if our protection's on? Oh, we'll see if it works. It's kind of crucial. Ouch. Come on. Damn. All right, we're going fireballs. We only got four. Oh god. Yeah, it's gonna be messy. We have our protections on. Forgot to look. At least we got one down. Ouch. Oh man, 19, 17. Unsuccessful? Okay, we have all our protections back on. You know what I'm gonna do? I got haste. Let's haste us. Who is to be accelerated? Grab on. Next time I'll do, Jovenir. My hand is getting tired. I'm clicking so much. Believe it or not. Please be successful. I got a healing too. I could spend on Gravan. Boop. Or try to. I wish that if you lost the spell, if the spell fizzled, you didn't use mana. That would be helpful. Ow. Ow. Unsuccessful. Haste. Unsuccessful. Healing 2. Successful. Oh my god, he's like really banged up though. 34 points. Hmm? And I'm out. Is that our last fireball? We got, it's our second to last fireball. Haste. I should put it on Jovenir because I'm probably going to back out Gribban soon. Ah, damn it! Okay, successful on Jovenir. That was his little extra. Extra thing. Could we hit these guys? Seriously, man. Imagine if so many spells you have to arrow up and down. Haste silk, more arrows. Maybe we'll get two attacks around. Cause Gribban, he's still at 34. Once he gets that like into 20s, it's take one hit, backing him off. Cause he'll die, and he has the resurrection staff. Okay, another one down. Round 5. Alright, we finally got one fireball, the last one off. Haste, successful on silk. Now we only got one on him, should I risk it? I've never seen him hit for like more than 29. More than 20. I think the most I've seen him is 25 or something. Don't have... We have Wall of Fire. I don't know about these spells. These water and mud spells, they don't seem to be very effective. But I'll do Wall of Fire. Wall of Fire will hit everybody? Not sure. 9 and... See, that's 10 points. Successful. Gribban didn't get hit, right? He's still at 29. Okay. I'm gonna keep it like this. I'm gonna do wall of fire again. One more time. Sweet. And he's out, so back to throwing rocks. Nice, 18. 24, ooh, 24 and drop in here. Trazric actually hit one. Okay, he's still... He hasn't gotten hit, so I'm gonna keep him in. Maybe it's harder to hit them from an angle like that? Not sure. Yeah, redirect over here. I'm trying to get rid of this one. We'll all focus on one. Two points. I'm gonna keep him in. Oh god. Yeah! Wow, we gotta rest. That was rough. Where are we? Back down here. Alright. Silk is good. We all need to heal up except for Silk. Well, he doesn't have any. 21. So he needs some too. Trazric. So we've got two of us need it. 21 and 25. So. Two of us have it. Three more need it. So 25. And 21, we got 46. If we give everyone maybe 8. Or 7. So we got 14, 7, 7, 7, 11. We'll see where we... how everything goes. Three. Oh, that's a map. Four. Why do I keep trying to click the map? Guess I'm so used to it. Okay. Is Droba full? He's 10 away, good enough. And she's good. He is good, actually. The only one who needs more actually is me. Huh. I don't know if I can carry it at all, but I'll try. Actually, I got it. Yeah, I just want to get him up to full and me 40 more points. That would be 5 from 4 more for me. How much do I even have? 24. All right. And then we can have a huge skeleton battle. Wish there was a quicker way of doing this. Yeah, I'm still going for the map. One more? 8 more points? Yeah, exactly. Cool. Now watch us slay. Now you guys are toast. We're coming to kick your bony butts.